We've got company.
Power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Works. Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't pretend to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on
us. Those things?
This log was recorded the day before the first Ket ambush on Site 1.
The Ket scouted them out.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image. I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Thank you.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lost his footing. Got swept away.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drives. It'll get you up there in a snap. Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Someone's made a home for themselves.
People are determined to get something out of Eos.
And that strange tech. Let's follow the trail.
Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket were on them from the start.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out. Secondary terminals, no access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in. Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Ket. Override, close it!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Ket, keep shooting. Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Ah! out!
Site 2 failed, resilient or not.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags.
Got a component for Site 2's project. There'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the Ket?
Sure as hell hope not.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the Ket back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your...
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Sure, what's worse, this or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
oxygen levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
Out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning. Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the Chief when he fired, so it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omnitool might shed some light. Remnant have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. Here they... This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes. But what's it for?
There is Nexus.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
It's a carcass nest, all right. Fan out. think that's it.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Son of a bitch.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the Chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably. Life support systems offline.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That's what the scans suggest.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind. We saw them researching this tech back on Habitat 7. Doubt that's a coincidence. But if we want to look, the only way is through.
Shuffle incoming.
Reinforcements. Do they know we're here?
Thank you.
Radiation within safe levels. Life support is stable.
Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting, Ket.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Parts for the Site 2 project? Check.
I got Nero. He's the cut.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Yeah.
He seems fun. Intact, but doesn't appear active, like the rest.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area. Inactive, Pathfinder. Similar to the rest. Inactive, Pathfinder. Similar to the rest.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what. It's random, so go with it. And also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's gonna be all, and until the next one, enjoy!